It's a dream come true for these twin sisters.
We're identical twins and we're both pregnant.
What's even more amazing, the twins are married, two twins.
We finally got our miracle.
We sure did.
Brianna, hey.
They all met at a twins convention in 2018.
There was a real like soulmate connection.
Will you marry me?
Yes!
Joshua married Brittany, Jeremy married Brianna.
Girls, pizza's here.
They all moved in together and nature took its course. Both Brittany and Brianna got pregnant 3 weeks apart. Sadly, both twins miscarried.
That was tough.
That was very tough. Ooh.
I think that we just have the same body and I think that if one of us went through that, it wasn't all that surprising. It was still devastating, but not all that surprising that I then went through a miscarriage as well.
Then, during the height of the pandemic, Brittany got pregnant. Brianna was overjoyed, and she accompanied her sister for the prenatal checkup at Lewis Gale Medical Center in Salem, Virginia.
My stomach was hurting that day, and I was just not really feeling myself.
She had all the symptoms that we hear in early pregnancies.
Lo and behold, Brianna was pregnant too. Brittany is due next month. Brianna is now 9 weeks pregnant. Dr. Kevin Walsh.
For an OB doc, this is like winning the lottery. It's really that rare.
This is like a dream come true. Listening to both of our babies at the same time.
This is a really special situation in that we have four parents, but only two sets of DNA. And what that means is these children are biologically, while they're cousins, they're biologically gonna be siblings.
And no, they're not having twins. It's one baby each.
if we have two girls, this is a must.
If it's girls, we would love for them to look exactly like their beautiful mothers. And
Sweet.
And even if we have boys, we'd like for them to look like their beautiful mothers.
They're busy planning the nursery with matching cribs, of course.
One crib here, one crib there.
You guys are going to be best friends, whoever you are.
Best friends.